Hello everyone, my name is Mehmet Ali Aşkpaş.
And my name is Arsita Kuyucu. Today we are conducting the feedback project to the second phase. I will give you a brief information about what we learned today. We set a project which is, as you can see on the camera, this is our project. And we used it by the Arduino interface. And after conducting some experiments on it, we learned that the parameters and the effects of them, the KP parameter is the proportional controller parameter. It increases the oscillations and also the overshoot. And also we learned the effect of the KD, and the effect of KD, some examples of effects of KD is it increases the speed of the system, and also it increases the error of the system. And Mehmet Ali will give you information about the KI.
The KI term is the integral controller. KI is very important for the setup because it decreases the our steady state error. However, when we use the KI, we should consider the stability of the system because KI may cause the unstable setup. Therefore, we used some max option in our interface, and we tried some KI values for our system, and we see that when we increase the KI value, our steady state error is decreasing. All in all, it was a very beneficial project for us. Thanks for listening.
Thank you for listening.